tell me about the three sisters thing. It's with.
We can tell her a little bit.
What we're not supposed to.
Just a little bit. Aaron won't see this.
It's an experiment that we're doing. And, you know, it's a process that is unlike any process I've ever undergone to prepare for a role. We're going to take these characters and get to live in this skin and find out who these people are for a whole year.
It's kind of like a secret weapon, so I don't know, like, how much I can say. It's unlike any rehearsal process that we've ever done before. It's kind of it's unknown.
One of living, I guess is the best way I could say it. When you come to see this show, you're not going to come to see a play. You're going to come to watch a group of people live. And it's ugly and messy and sad, and there's love and fighting and family problems. To have no agenda, not let minds or anything else get in the way, and just be, just exist, just live, because life is interesting enough without having to, you know, spice it up.
It's the complete and utter authenticity and rawness that is encouraged. I remember feeling like, wow, this place is small, it's intimate, there's a lot of potential, it's really raw. I feel like I'm a truth seeker, someone who's constantly searching for the deepest kind of connection I can have with another human being. And this company does that. Each individual here longs to find that truth.
It's a fascinating story. It's something that I think everyone relates to. You know, it's all about the human condition and how we strive for things, we long for things, and it's intoxicating.
Three Sisters is, I think, probably one of my favorite Chekhov plays. It's because it's very complex, all these relationships floating around, and we have embarked on a journey here at our company with, you know, how do we rehearse this project? You know, the different thing that we're doing is we're taking the time to get inside the skin of the character, to be able to live as the character. It's a lot of fun, I gotta say. As an actor, I'm afforded this entire year. I'm so much fun.
I've never felt more free, more open.
I'm welcomed here with open arms, and I feel like I can learn and I can grow. And it's just been such an awesome opportunity to be a professional, to grow with like-minded professionals. And
I connect to that on a very deeply personal level. And it doesn't feel like acting. It's a very emotionally exhausting and draining production for me personally. But it feels renewing when I come out the other end of it.